Britain's departure from the EU got underway this morning in Brussels. The Brexit Secretary, David Davis, said it was time to get down to business and that the priority was to decide the rights of British and EU citizens in each other's countries. The EU says there has to be substantial progress on this and on a financial settlement and the issue of the Irish border before talks on trade can start. Meanwhile, Downing Street has said the Prime Minister will remind colleagues of the need to keep Cabinet discussions private after a series of leaks over the weekend. Adam Fleming reports.
They've been getting into position for weeks, even months. Finally, it's time to talk detail. And for now, they seem to be speaking each other's language.
We'll now delve into the heart of the matter. We need to examine and compare our respective positions in order to make good progress.
For us, it's incredibly important we now make good progress. Negotiate through this and identify the differences so that we can deal with them and identify the similarities so that we can enforce them. Now it's time to get down to work and make this a successful negotiation.
Work, yes, that's right, work.
Mr. Davis left soon afterwards, leaving much of that work to officials. This week they'll discuss the Northern Irish border, which will become an external frontier of the European Union. Then there's the so-called Brexit Bill. How to calculate what the UK...
Another one? Oh, for God's sake, I can...
Rolling through your streets.
From a British nationalist perspective.
Great, right?
You must be a very proud mother of
me. I am so proud, I can explode, yes.
Oh, brilliant, well done.
Don't forget to download the official Britain's Got Talent app so you can buzz along with the short haul.
Everyone's doing it, even us. You can predict which judge is going to buzz, unlock brand new buzzers, have your say with our polls, and test your BGT knowledge.
Download for free on your tablet or smartphone now.
Absolutely never.
Are you ready for Britain's Got Talent?
It's a full house. They're up to the rafters.
Hey, mate.
You're joking.
Simon Cowell.
Love my girls.
Thank you.
through your streets. Heat on the back of my neck, it's a stretch. It's a wretch to find you where I left you, howling at your sky, where the stars come out to die. And I'm struggling to hold you, scold you. Oh, morning spent and went too fast. I tell my friends about you, they think that I'm a creep, treading walls of bleeding in the deep. Falling at your feet, I'm dizzy, busy, but a bruising, cruising through the reeds. You look so bittersweet. Fuck like I'm not there, wear a smile like a stain. It's a pain to show your teeth. And I'm struggling to hold you, scold you. Oh, morning spent and went too fast. I tell my friends about you, they think that I'm a creep, treading well to whisper me asleep. Struggling to hold you, scold you. Oh, morning spent and went too fast. I tell my friends about you, they think that I'm a creep, treading well to whisper me asleep. Drifting over, sifting through your thoughts, ghosts, ghosts. We were what we hate the most. We grew up too close. Ghosts, stuck in limbo, legs akimbo, slow to suffer ghosts. Rose studded summers to the coast. We were bored and brooding, hoodwinked ghosts. They were terrible days. We were tearing up the pavements like a pack of strays. When we went tired, it was just a phase. Under ragged rooftops of blues and greys. Terrible days. Ghosts holding on to haunting, sauntering around these cobblestones. Sat staring at our phones. We were crawling up the walls, making merry market stalls, talking shop inside of shops, where your parents used to go. Ghosts born in sudden steam, we dream up empty boats. We go, go. They were terrible days. We were tearing up the pavements like a pack of strays. We were smoking skies and summer haze. We were crowded, clouded fingers, grays. Oh, what a waste. Ghosts, like a pack of strays. When we weren't tired, it was just a phase. Under ragged rooftops of blues and grays. Terrible days for ghosts.
Faces everyone while this is just happening.
Wait, what?
Don't move too much.
Could we cut from like Sophie to the dance? So that looks like she's turning to the dance.
Yeah. So my plan with this is, you know, the train spinning in the background.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it like glitch back.
Drifting over.
Come on.
Get
Adam in the house.
We were what we hate the most.
It's like cold.
We grew up too close. Ghosts stuck in limbo, legs akimbo, slow to suffer. Ghosts. Started summers to the cold.